for, drifts across in. This is Sarabia, brings it down, the lead back. It's in the corner. And there you have it. The breakthrough comes through Rocky Mesa. Pacheco is beaten. It was Sarabia with a takedown, a first touch. The short pass in to Rocky Mesa, arriving late on the edge of the box. And that is a delightful curling ball into the corner. Pacheco getting nowhere near that. And Alaves's stout defending is finally beaten. Well, no signs of offside there. Ball into Sarabia. And that is a sweet finish, Chappy.
It's a great, great finish. Not easy for the right footed. Put it in the far corner. I think it was deflected.